Well, Nampa hiker here. This is the Seamen Gulch Trail, Seamen's Gulch in the foothills of Boise, Idaho, right by Warm Springs. I just wanted to check it out. I was driving by doing some work in the area. I thought I'd get in a little bit of a hike in. It's a kind of a moderate trail, a little bit uphill. It's got a rugged beauty to it. I'm looking for critters, haven't seen any yet. Anyway, I'll check back in a minute. Okay, well, I'm almost at the top here. One of the things I really like about this trail, it's really well maintained in the sense that I could tell that there's like, holes that have been filled, and right out in the parking lot at the trailhead, there's a Boise land management truck there. So, you know, I haven't seen any trash really to speak of. It's been a really pretty trail. Hey, and right over here is Boise. Let me see if I could get you over to that. I'm now at the top. I am at the top of Seamen's Gulch, overlooking the city of Boise. Let me see if I can zoom you in. Off there in the distance is our downtown. You know, not the biggest city in the world, obviously, but we love it nonetheless. And now that I'm at the top, luckily I get to stay level for a while and then go down. So here we are, the top of Seamen's Gulch. Anyway, if I see anything else that's cool, I'll snap a couple pictures. But other than that, God bless you, and happy trails.